63 years and nearly 10 million hamburgers. It's a local landmark, and now Hamburger Haven is showing off its new look.
I just heard about it on Facebook this morning.
Facebook wasn't how the first customers heard about Hamburger Haven when the doors opened more than 60 years ago.
Since 47, we've been right here in the same place with the same taste for 63 years.
It's the new facelift that's drawing more customers than usual to the popular burger spot at 10th and Tamarind. The business has been handed down from father to son.
And I'm constantly hearing people say there's no hamburger like this in the world.
Hamburger Haven is holding its first grand reopening. Renovations were made on the inside and out with the help of more than $20,000 in grants from the city of West Palm Beach. As for the burgers, no big changes. They taste the same and are still 100% beef.
Man, they're the best in town. Ever since I was an infant, that's where I used to come to have my burger.
So as the restaurant enters its next era, it's planning a major technological upgrade. It's not Wi-Fi. It has to do with climate control.
And in the very, very near future, we'll have air conditioning for the first time in 63 years.